Coinbase poaches LinkedIn's head of AI data, Michael Lee. Coinbase continues to beef up its management team with another new hire in Michael Lee, who's joining the cryptocurrency trading platform as its VP of data. Lee spent the last 7 years at LinkedIn, most recently as its head of analytics and data science. On stage at TechCrunch Disrupt 2018, Coinbase CEO Brian Armstrong opened up about his desire to one day run a public company. For now, Coinbase is backed by private investors including IVP, Spark Capital, Greylock Partners, Battery Ventures, Section 32 and Draper Associates. It had raised more than $200 million at a $1.6 billion valuation as of August 2017. Here's a look at some of Coinbase's other 2018 hires. Tim Wagner, VP of Engineering, July. Wagner was previously a general manager at Amazon Web Services. Jeff Horowitz, Chief Compliance Officer, July. Horowitz was the former global head of compliance at Pershing. Alesia Haas, Chief Financial Officer, April. Haas joined from New York-based alternative asset management firm Oz Management. Balaji Srinivasan, Chief Technology Officer, April. Srinivasan joined through the company's acquisition of Earn.com, where he was CEO. Rachael Horwitz, VP of Communications, April. Horwitz was formerly a partner at Spark Capital. Tarek Myers, Global Head of Belonging and Inclusion, April. Myers was formerly the head of diversity and inclusion at Lyft. Emily Choi, VP of Corporate and Business Development, March. Choi also joined from LinkedIn, where she was head of AI corporate development.